So, Coach, your comments about the game?
Congratulations for Algiers team. We must forget that game and we have new game in 2 days. We didn't play defense first half, so that's the main reason. Because we lost today.
Sveikinimai Žalgiriui, turime pamiršęs rungtynės, nes po 2 dienų laukia susitikimas su Neptūnu. Pirmoje dalyje tiesiog nesiginėme ir tai buvo pagrindinė pralaimėjimo priežastis.
But you started very well, coach. What happened in the second quarter?
We made our shots, they made our shots, but if we play like this against Žalgiris, we don't have chance. They start, continue, make shots, they raise energy defense on higher level. We didn't, and that's good the reason, because in second half we were behind them.
Klausimas buvo, kas nutiko antrajame kilnyje, kadangi pirmajame gerai sekėsi pult. Treneris sako, mes pataikėm savo metimus, jie pataikė, bet prieš Žalgirį taip žaisti negalima, jie jungia aukštesnę pavarą gynyboje ir mes atsidūrime už jų.
Coach, what about Marek Blažević? Did you expect such a good performance by him at offense?
Like I said before, I really don't want to comment other players. I have too many problems in my team and I must take care about our guys. Marek is a great player, Lithuanian national team player, so it's not my job to comment him.
Klausimas buvo apie Mareko Blaševičio žaidimą. Treneris savo, kad nenori kalbėti apie varžovo komandos žaidėjus ir tai yra geras krepšininkas, ginantis Lietuvos rinktinės garbę.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you.
Thank you.
First of all, congratulations to our guys for winning the game. Thought we started poorly defensively in the first quarter. Clearly picked it up then in the second quarter. Had much more energy. And then when it looked like the game is broken up, Lietkabelis fought very hard and the fighting showed on the offensive rebound. They rebounded the ball very well in the second half. I thought that extra effort brought them back into the game. Yeah, I'm happy that we could withhold that run for them and come out with the win.
Rungtynės pradėjome prastai gynėmės, bet antrajame kilnyje įnešėme daugiau energijos, tai mums leido perlaužti rungtynės. Vienu metu atrodė, kad jau laimėjome, įgyjome didelį pranašumą, bet Lietkabelis atkovojo daug kamuolių puolime, tai jiems suteikė ekstra atakų ir jie pasivijo mus. Džiaugiamės šią kovingą pergalę.
As you said, a lot of energy at the second quarter. You scored 32 points and missed just 16. But at the first quarter, as you said, 30 points scored Lietkabelis. Maybe it was a little bit hard to focus at the beginning of the game.
Could be. I don't know. But again, I'm happy that the guys, if it was the focus, found the focus back. But again, like I don't want to blame it on anything. Fact is, we were not good defensively, and you know whatever the reason was, I'm happy that the guys picked it up.
Klausimas buvo, galbūt žaidėjams buvo sunku susikoncentruoti rungtynėm. Treneris sako, gali būti, bet džiaugiasi, kad sugebėjo žaidėjai vėl parodyti gynybą. Būtent tai buvo didžiausia problema pirmajame kelinyje.
Marek Blažević today played 12 minutes and scored 10 points. How do you rate his performance tonight?
Very well. You know, it's not easy playing against good players like that at his age, and I thought he did a good job for us, so very well.
Klausimas buvo, kaip treneris vertina Mareko Blaževičio žaidimą, sako, vertina labai gerai. Jis kovėsi prieš gerus oponentus, jo amžyje pasirodymas prieš tokią komandą tikrai yra geras ir sveikintinas.
Paulius Jankūnas, a guy, I guess, 50 years old, I don't know, Paulius Jankūnas today, 35, I don't know how to
efficiency,
say
it,
efficient
yeah.
points. Are you going to talk with him about continuing career at the second season in a row with your coaching?
That's up in the stars. We obviously don't comment on these things right here.
Klausimas buvo apie Paulių Jankūną, ar treneris nekalba su jo, kad testų karjerą. Treneris sako, viskas kol kas yra kažkur ore ir apie tai nėra kalbama kol kas.
And about Patricio Garino, he is also improving and today scored 12 points, but it seems that he's feeling better and better, yes?
I would agree on that. This was the first game where you could really feel an impact of him. So yes, I will agree. I'm happy that his knee is healthy, and I'm happy that, you know, step by step he gets the chance to find a little bit of a rhythm.
Klausimas buvo apie Patricio Garino. Treneris pritarė, kad jis tikrai jaučiasi vis geriau. Kojos atrodo sveikos, viskas gerai, tu eina į priekį ir pagauna savo žaidybinį ritmą.
Thank you, coach.
Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.